Guys, welcome back. My name is Layton Jackman7, and in this video, we're going to be doing episode 2 of Plants vs. Zombies Game of the Year Edition. These are all the achievements. We're not doing that right now. We are level 1-6. My good job in this video is get to the second thing, which is night. That's what I would like to do in this video. So let's put down this sunflower so we can get some sun. It'd be really helpful if like they're already recharged, like when you first start the game. That would be really helpful. Sunflowers actually take a while to give you sun. And the pea shooters will attack the graveyards even if there's like zombies coming. Because if the graveyards are fun, but the cabbage bolt is smarter. Bloom and Doom Seed Co. Shoots frozen peas that damage and slow the enemy. 4 minutes and about 40 seconds into the video. Oh, I I don't think we're gonna be able to make it to the night. Survive the day, survive the night. The thing is gonna go right now. Oh, I was right. I know from the like the beat of the music. I know when the they start coming. Cause I played this game a ton.
Definitely in the next episode, we'll be making it to level 1-1.
Alright, huge wave. We got ourselves a cherry bomb. One more sun to get 1,000. One more sun to get 1,000. Okay, we got 1,000 sun. Devours the zombie whole but is vulnerable while chewing. Next level. Buckethead. Oh, we're gonna do this, and that. Sorry, Mr. Chompo. Can't use you in this episode. We will in the next episode. Time of 12 minutes, 15 seconds. So this is definitely going to be the end. Thank you.